today, after school. Bring your trouble tones.
Are you suggesting what I think you are?
Yeah, dodgeball.
Let's get this thing started.
New directions right here. Kicking some on the dodgeball court.
This is a very curious number in that there's no traditional choreography. And our mandate was to just do a bunch of crazy stuff.
We're taking care of these treble tones.
Yeah, they got nothing on us.
I'm not nervous about getting hit just because it's scripted that Santana is, quote, an animal in this game. So I think that other people should be afraid of me hitting them. Plus, dodgeball's just really fun. I'm always worried about Kevin McHale, aka Little B, getting injured because he's so small. So I don't think anybody's gonna want to hit him.
We're gonna be hitting people in the face today with balls. These are what you find in your local sporting goods store, and they're really unpleasant to hit somebody with. We have a softer ball that was made up out of a soft rubber latex and then hollowed out. As you can see, it has a lot of give. And here we go, Ellis.
Oh. We're gonna be in this line here, sort of diving through. I'm convinced we will have at least two injuries.
What kind of professional team would we be if we admitted our injuries? I don't know anything about any injuries.
See that? That's from this one.
Remember she when I told you that Santana was going to be an animal?
But not to me.
Wrong target. And I said I have to be extra careful of Little B because he'll break. And look what I did.
But I didn't break.
Kevin attacked me with his wheelchair.
He was playing like super serious, which as he should.
He got in the way of my mad game. All's fair in love and dodgeball.
All right,